didn't have the education.
Okay.
Like, I know a little bit, but I want to, like you said, be able to know what I need to find.
But I did say blue though.
It is over there, yeah. So the calcite is the stone, the crystal that's found in your ear. Mm-hmm. Into your skin, benefits your body and benefits your thinking. So they believe that, and I believe too, that wearing those crystals would help with your discernment, help with their leadership, help keep them in balance in leadership. Because I don't know if anybody in here has been in leadership. It can be real easy to get in balance, you know, when you try to move people along with an idea. So lapis lazuli, lazurite, calcite. Absolutely happens, and it also responds to sound vibrations in the same way. So your quartz, this is another thing that's been made spooky, and really, I mean, a pendulum is really anything that's hanging from a string. What I'm about to do, you can do with a paperclip on a piece of string. Truth has a vibration. Have you all ever heard something and it just resonates and sits well, right? Like you heard it before. You ever heard somebody say something jacked up and it don't sit with you well and you don't know why? But your inner being knows that whatever was said was truth or falsehood, even if you're not consciously aware of it. Excuse my expression, but so notice that this hand is nice and still. I'm just waiting for the. Alright. Show me yes. Y'all see that arm isn't moving, right? Stop. Show me no. Okay. Is anybody spooked out? Y'all want to try it? Yeah. Y'all want to try it? No, okay. Where to go? And I don't. And I'm careful too of how I say this. I don't use. I think because your children pick up on your energy, I was noticing that my children might have felt like they had to carry the same sort of demeanor that I carry. Emotional healing and transformation, the pyrite, just money. And because this is such an aggressive stone, selenite is a stone that really can help calm you.